once.
Council could make billions selling off its golf courses for housing, according to a new report. But it says that's not the plan and the land could instead become parks. Tom McRae reports.
It's not a bad spot for a round of golf. The problem is Omaha's not a bad spot for housing either. With land in Auckland at an all-time premium, pressure is going on Auckland Council over how to best utilise the city's public golf courses.
There is no plan to sell golf courses in Auckland.
Why not?
At the moment, we are looking at how best to use the amazing resource that we've got.
There are 13 public golf courses in Auckland. Six have been identified as having potential to be developed for housing. The combined land value of Omaha, Takapuna, Waitemata in the north, Chamberlain Park and Remuera in the city, and Clark's Beach in the south is almost $2.2 billion.
The council is in the middle of coming up with a plan on what to do with Auckland's golf courses. To help with that, it commissioned this report to look at the cost-benefit analysis for each course. And it found they virtually return nothing back to the council.
Just under 9% of Aucklanders play golf, roughly 90,000 people. The council wants to see the number of people using the land increase.
It's more likely that they would be turned into parks rather than housing.
That's pretty much the entire discussion that council's been having. How do we make the best of these wonderful green spaces?
The golfing community is adamant they should stay as courses.
No decisions have been made and certainly no golf courses are for sale, so I don't think that's something that'll happen in the foreseeable future.
And any decision is a long way off, as most clubs have decades-long leases. Tom McRae, News.